guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching, subscribing to the channel. If you guys have a Chevy Cruze or a Chevy Sonic, guys, okay, and you're trying to locate the transmission filter, okay, the transmission filter for your vehicle, stay with us. We will show you where it's located, how it's hidden, and most people are not able to find it. Now, that same transmission is used on Chevy Cruze, Chevy Sonic, and other vehicles as well, other Chevy Buick vehicles. So, will guys have the complete video from start to finish. If you want to service your transmission, we'll have a video about rebuilding transmission as well. All that will come on the channel very soon. Also, we'll have more than 200 videos on this car. Why, guys? Because our goal is to save you as much money as we can by teaching you guys, okay, how to fix your car for free. So we have the transmission apart, okay. I'm going to go ahead and remove the bumper quick, okay. We have the bumper here to see what vehicle it is, but we actually remove the bumper and all that stuff so we can make a really good video and show you guys, okay, where things are. So this is the transmission, guys, right here. This is your transmission being open. We removed radiators and all that stuff so we can show you guys in a great detail. So with the transmission being open, guys, okay, again, we have the whole video from start to finish how to get there if you need to. This is just informative video today. You remove your oil pan, transmission oil pan, and you're going to notice that you don't have, okay, any filters after you remove the oil pan. Right here, you can see there is no transmission filter. All you're going to see is your solenoid body, right here, valve body, and this is the transmission computer, the TCM. So far, guys, no filter, but there is a hidden filter. Make sure you stay until the end. Now, some people consider this a filter, and some stores sell it as a filter, that mesh filter here, and it is replaceable, okay. You can just gently grab it and pull it out. In my opinion, okay, this one you can clean it, and unless it's broken, you don't even need to replace it. I noticed there is a few filters, okay, on the solenoids. Check out inside. On every solenoid there is a mesh filter that by removing the solenoid you can clean as well, okay. But this is, guys, okay, still, okay, let me see which way this one goes now. There is still no filter, right? We started taking more things apart. We even removed the valve body of the transmission. This is the valve body. Check it out right here. And there is still nothing, guys. I just couldn't believe it at that point that we don't have transmission oil filter. And according to the catalog and parts catalog, I was able to find a filter online, but I cannot figure out where it goes, right? You can see this is where the valve body is, and past that point you cannot take anything apart here. I did some research online, guys. One guy said that he took it to a dealership. They told him they need to remove the transmission to replace the filter if he wants to, but it's pretty much a non-serviceable item. And why is that, guys? Let me show you now why. We're going to go to the computer. I have the diagram, the transmission diagram, and show you why, okay, and where that filter is located. So I'm on the computer now, guys. I was able to find that graphics right here for the transmission. This is, guys, your transmission oil pump, okay, you can see. And next to the oil pump, on one side of the oil pump, there is a transmission filter. This is the transmission filter, and it does attach to the oil pump. However, guys, in order to remove the oil pump on most vehicles, you have to remove the transmission, you have to remove the torque converter, and then you can get to the transmission oil pump right there. So that's why that person was told that the engine needs to come out. So hopefully, guys, the video will be helpful to some of you trying to figure that thing out. Please, guys, hit that subscribe button for more videos. More information will come on the channel, and see you guys next time.